Everybody, it's Monique. I just wanted to say a quick hello and good morning, even though I know it's probably not morning. It's not morning here, certainly over here in Germany. It's almost midnight. I've been up late after coming home from work and then going to a basketball game at my kids' high school and then staying up to do some college work. I'm pretty exhausted, but I did have a great workout today with Autumn, who kicked my butt as usual, and then doing a 10-minute ab routine, which you'll see later. Might have overdid it with the carbs on my nutrition, but I had a lot of leftovers that I needed to eat. So I don't feel too bad about it, because at least it was a home-cooked meal, so I did save money, and I didn't have to eat out. So as long as I cook at home, I think it's a lot healthier than eating out. But just wanted to say hello. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye-bye.
Extra leg days. I work them every chance I get. Knees at the top. Make sure your legs are not spread really wide apart. They should be hip width. You want to lift those weights right over your sternum as you come up to the top. And you really want to... pull it over. You're working your lats. Those are the big muscles that run down your back. Control this. Take it only as far back as you can. Keep going. I want to have a look at it.
Thank you.
Hey everybody. I don't know why Autumn always kicks my butt, but she's really hard, but I like it. So my Fitbit says that during that workout I was in a fat burning zone for 39 minutes, even though it felt like I spent some time in the cardio zone. I did check my heart rate once. I was about at 97, so wasn't quite up there, but man, I felt like I just got done running. Now I got a 10-minute ab workout. All right.
Three, two, one. So forearms are on the bench. We're holding on to it just to add a little extra stability. Abdominals are drawn in tight. Your head is in line with your spine. You've got... and tap. I really want you to make sure that that lift is coming from the abs. Squeeze it. Control it. Pull it in. Don't let it. One. Pull it across. Back. Squeeze. Back. Abs are in. Keep rotating. So you see Ryan is not on the bench. He's on his hands. The reason he's on... One, we go up, lift. Yes, again, you will start to hear, feel those hip flexors. That is normal. Keep drawing that belly button in tight to your spine. Keep squeezing. Are so perfectly stable, it's awesome. You never see him drop to one side at all. She's firm, that's because her core is engaged. She extends, she draws it in. You never see her. One, and switch. Get those legs straight, abs in, breathing. Keep drawing that belly button in as tight as you can. Right there, crunch it in. Make it work. Everybody always asks me, how do I hit my lower abdominals? One, we rotate and lift. We're going to do 30 seconds on this side, and then we're going to do 30 seconds on the other. We're going to have as little rest time in between as possible. So when I say switch, just know you got to go to the other side of your bench.
So as you can see, my abs need all the help they can get. So that was a good one. And it was only 10 minutes and I'm done. Time to go to work. Bye guys.